we go now. Move!
Abandoned house and the people.
Come on.
Someone's here!
Normally have someone else do the field work. I don't suppose you know how to get this stain out.
There'll be more blood if you step closer.
Perhaps. But then you won't hear my proposition, Mystius. clean slaughter. Very good work.
Not much sympathy for the men who work with you.
Not with me. For me. Employees. Now ex-employees, I suppose.
So you don't work for the Cyclops?
Your kind aren't usually believers of myth.
Not the monster. The man. You are an outsider. Why are you here?
Indeed, I'm not from Kefalonia. I'm here because what I'm looking for is. If you'll follow me, Cassandra.
How do you know my name?
I'm Elpinor of Kira. How do I know your name? I did what you did. I asked and people told me.
Tell me who sent you.
An inquisitive nature. Good. That will help.
You know more than you let on.
Knowing you is in my best interest, and knowing me is in yours. My prized possession was stolen and brought to Ithaca. Penelope's woven shroud. I need you to steal it back.
All right. I'll do it.
Don't expect it to be easy.
That's why it will cost you.
Then it's agreed. There's a rowboat in the harbor. Use it. It's not meant for open water, so be wise. When you have the shroud, meet me in the Temple of Zeus.
I will.
Oh, and Mystheus, don't fail.
Headed to the house of Odysseus on a tiny boat. Let's try not to piss Poseidon off, shall we? I think I need a bigger boat.
The legendary shroud. Elpinor wasn't lying.
Get me out of here.
Something's out there.
Penelope's shroud in the flesh. I mean, cloth.
If I go out any farther, I'll capsize.
Cassandra? Good news, I hope.
Safe and sound.
Well done. And now, the shroud is yours.
You don't want it? After all that?
I gained something more valuable today. for your troubles, Miss Theos.
If I knew any better, I'd think you were testing me.
Perhaps. You did well, Miss Theos. Tell me, how do you feel about killing a general in Megaris? Do this for me and earn double what you earned today. Are you up to the task? It would take you far away from Kefalonia. So far away, you might never return.
I'm not an assassin.
There's a first time for everything. What do you say?
I accept.
Splendid. You'll need a boat. You have one, don't you?
Of course.
Good. I hope it's sturdy.
And why is that?
The seas are much more dangerous, I'm afraid. War is coming, and the wolf is on the wrong side.
You won't be disappointed.
When your job in Megaris is done, come find me at Pilgrim's Landing in Phokis.
I need a boat. I should go see the shipbuilding.
Grazie, che tromeria.
It's a fine ship, Telimenes.
Cassandra! She is that. Ready to ride the waves for the right captain and the right price.
What'll it take for you to part with her?
Oh, couldn't let her go for less than 100,000.
100,000? Who has that much?
Someone who's serious about buying a ship. You think craftsmanship like this is given away?
What if I told you I had obsidian to trade?
I tell you I still need 100,000 drachmi. Besides, even if I took your obsidian, a ship this size needs an army to sail it.
This is Kefalonia. I could always find someone down on their luck and willing to work for next to nothing to get off this island.
The seas are treacherous now. Well, more than usual. It would be suicide.
You're not being very helpful, Telimenes.
Not sure if this helps. But rumor has it the Cyclops is coming for you and Marcos.
Rumors mean nothing. Don't believe everything you hear.
Rumor also has it his ship is docked in Kleptus Bay.
His ship, you say? I'll have to pay Kleptus Bay a visit.
Be careful. That one-eyed brute has a nasty temper.
I can take his ship and deal with the Cyclops at the same time. Two birds, one stone.
area will be well defended.
This used to be a nice village. But now it's just a nest of anarchy and crime. Cyclops. Time to have a little chat.
Come on.
Ella.
Let's go.